I always wanted one of these. This is London Court. You're listening to Buccaneer, your source for what they don't want you to know. With me, Tash. It's hard to believe these shortages of food and medicine and...
There's a mysteriously large number of Kelly goons hanging around this derelict gas plant. You'd think at least one of them would pick up a broom.
Where there's smoke, there's fire. Let's find our mouse nibbling at the cheese.
Scout not time badges. Her optic sync log suggests that this is our thief.
She's most likely to be the source of the money leak, but let's still be cautious.
Moving on.
She won't forget that. I'm impressed. That wasn't a total disaster.
That's the last of them.
Like it's been around forever, but it's really quite a new invention. Were you an early adopter?
I was one of the first that was in this market. That seemed
to be a new way of financial transactions, a new way of money.
Thank you. I was about to get the Clan Kelly P45. No gold, just lead. But I'm done with all of it. Organized crime, London.
Before you skip town, mind telling us how you pulled it off? We could carry on your work.
Sure. Clan Kelly's laundering their dirty money into cryptocurrency. A lot of it.
Do go on.
I set up a keylogger to capture the passwords I needed to hijack the operation. Divert all the cash out of their crypto wallets.
Cracking. Thank you, dear. We'll bleed them dry for you.
Centralized system. It was kind of a countercultural punk ethos. The whole point of the distributed ledger is you're not trusting any one person to keep a track of who has what money or how they're spending.
The accountant's keylogger with the Kelly account password is at the spine. Clever nickname. You might need a spider bot when you get there.
Then let's pop by and see what we can find.
I was one of the first that was in this market.